Hi everyone, my name is Monica Godoy and I am on the Oracle Apex team. In this video, I'm going to show you some of the new features for report printing in Apex 22. To learn more, please go to the description box where is the link to the blog post. One of the new enhancements is that built-in PDF now supports Chinese, Japanese, and Korean languages. In this video, I'm going to install the classic Employees Department sample dataset in Japanese to demonstrate the new features. Once the dataset is installed, I'm going to create the application, which includes face search, interactive, and classic reports. Let's run the app and let's change the theme style. Let's start customizing the classic report, navigate to the classic report region, and enable the printed. Define the format of the report, for example, PDF, and run the page. The report is available to download. If you prefer to download the report in Excel format, just change the format. In the Excel file, the heading of the columns are frozen, so when users scroll down to view the rest of the file, the top row remains on the screen. Now let's move on to interactive report, and I'm going to apply additional formats to the report such as highlight, control break, and computations. Choose the report and load format, page size, orientation, data only, or to send the report as email. Lastly, let's create a blank page to create a report programmatically. This report will include a header, the data, a highlight when salary is more than 3,000, and a footer. We can define a specific format for the report, for example, PDF. Or create a list of available formats. To accomplish this, let's use a list of values that includes the supported formats. from the page, and the report is available to download in a number of formats. The new APEX Region Export Data and APEX Data Export APIs provide new options to create reports, not needing a report region on the page. To learn more, find documentation links in the description box. Thank you for watching this video.